yes, the secondary schools, they don't open for equity stand. They don't start to, and the teachers and staff are waiting summer to come around 1 week before they resume students for final class. And these staff, then they're expected to make necessary arrangements for safety for all the final year students when they build to write exam later this month. And teachers for some schools, and they take their time to gather and pray, while others, they discuss, and some of them, they do some office work. The schools and place, they show items as strategic entry points, and some of them, the summer infrared thermometers to take check temperature of those where they come inside. The school principal also said they very, very ready to set and to receive the students during by next week.
We have platform for the students, especially the SS3. There are teachers managing them. We have sent messages to the parents this morning. When the students are coming, should provide nose mask for them, at least two, sanitizer, at least a bottle, small bottle, and then liquid soap for them. And the parents have agreed to do that. Then we have Veronica Bucket at the gates, the two gates, the one there beside the inland club, and we have one here. So when they come, then we have stationed some Veronica buckets and liquid soaps at the entrance of their classrooms. So when they are coming, we wash their hands and put sanitizers. Then we arrange the hall to space them out, because we have 97 of them. And we have a very big hall that can accommodate them. If it cannot accommodate them, we use some other classrooms.